that there needs to be short blocks. There needs to be aging buildings. Now I can't remember the fourth one. There needs to be a mix of primary uses. So if we can just kind of look around this, you know, we walk in here and kind of talk about what this intersection is doing right.